What a night, what a day, what a week, and what a holiday season. So good to have you with us. Larry, whatever you want, man. You want some tea? You want some water? Sit up here and talk to us.
Give me a nap to get the lipstick off.
you got painted pretty good coming up here.
I'll suffer.
You sure will. Bleacher will begin things here on WCW Monday Nitro. And you know, when we arrived to the Baltimore Arena today, early like we always do, you could see now the people who last week on this program, I'm talking about cameramen, I'm talking about people who work behind the scenes, who all had to endure what we endured last week with the NWO coming out, making everyone wear this NWO Monday Nitro shirt. You could see that everyone was relieved. It was a breath of fresh air that Larry Zbyszko, Sting, Diamond Dallas Page had led the WCW charge last night into the history books.
Tony, it's certainly a sense of relief for me knowing that I'm not going to have to broadcast this evening under the physical threats and the duress of the New World Order.
Well, let me say this. As long as the living legend is out here, don't worry about being under duress.
A night of celebration for World Championship Wrestling, it doesn't come without the controversy that was a major part of Starrcade. A fast count from referee Nick Patrick, who showed, in my opinion, his true NWO colors, that thankfully was overturned by Bret Hart, and Sting, as a result, was crowned the new World Heavyweight Champion.
The Holy Grail is back where it belongs, and the Heavyweight Championship of the World is now back in WCW.
Well, top to bottom, Starrcade will go down as one of the most action-packed nights ever. Truly the most anticipated night in the history of our sport, living up to its expectations. But one of the big matches last night pitted Goldberg against Steve Michael McMichael. And you're not going to find a harder hitting matchup than these two men have. And thanks to Goldberg bringing a table to ringside, he got a win. Sure did. Glacier has really changed his ways ever since the split with his tag team partner, the Cat, Ernest Miller. And Goldberg holding on. Goldberg, oh, just knocked Glacier right to the center of the ring.
Wow, what a forearm smash by Goldberg.
Picked him up. Look at this raw power by Goldberg. Has Glacier in his grips.
Picked him up.
Deadlift by Goldberg.
Hey, that's one powerhouse of an individual. Look at the eye. The man is focused. The man is aggressive. And he's all over Glacier.
Goldberg's going to send him into the ropes, and here we go. Tackles it.
Speared him with that tackle. This matchup hits two wrestlers with among the best one-loss records in World Championship Wrestling. Goldberg has never been beaten. Glacier only two losses in his entire WCW career.
Goldberg hooks up Glacier. May have him for the jackhammer. Up and yes. Combination suplex. Power slam. This one's over.
What a